if A is 20% more than B, if A is 20% more than B, yet A is to B likhi diyo, 20% more than B, base amar B, B tami ek kam karo, 100 juntu hikisulu je 100 eru ami hikisulu no je 100 aro 21 gele 120 likhi diyo, right? So etu concept to bad di pine ami tar second ki hikilu ami jodi 20% thake ami etu golai dim 20/100 etu korilu 2 5 10 to 1/5. So 1/5 hol amar 20%. So A is to B, I mean etu eru use na koru kati dilu to moi, thik ase, A is to B, so our base hoy gol B, so yet 5 hoy jabo more jete koise yet 6 hoy jabo, 5 + 1 = 6, 5 = 6 = 5 hoy gol amar. Etia ki koise, how much is B less than A, B kiman less A er pora, how much is B less than A, so etia ki hoy gol case to ulta hoy gol, A amar base hoy gol, so A jete base hoy gol ami base hot ami deduce 6. And how much is B less than A? 6 - 5 = 1, 1 difference, so 1. And we do percentage connect with him 100. And we will do 16.67. We will do 16.67. 66 will do 67. Likhi diyo. Hold. Done. Bujila hai ro. If A is 20% more than B, B base hoy gol prathomot. B base hoy gol. Today 20% ami 1/5 koilu, 1/5 koile amar 1/5 whole base, so b equal 5 aro more koise jetia 5 + 1 will be 6, 6 = 5 ulai gol. Tar bisot koise how much is b less than a, b less koise a, so a amar base hoy gol, a base hoy gol jetia a ki 6 ase, so 6 of course 6 denominator ahi jabo aro kiman difference 1 difference, so 1 amar b hoy gol aru into 100 koidlu amar ulai gol 16.67. done, simple. I hope you guys understood.